Hey everybody, it's your boy Dino Dean.
And the First Lady of Food, Miss Coretta.
And we're the Black Foodies. Black Foodies! Guys, today we are in Gary, Indiana, and someone contacted us on Facebook and said we had to try out a place that has food that is absolutely off the chain. And with a name like Foodies, you know the Black Foodies had to show up and check them out. Ready, Miss Coretta?
Yes, I'm ready.
Let's go get it.
Hey, good afternoon. My name is John Allen. I'm the owner and partner in Foodies. Carry out in Gary, Indiana, located at 621 West 25th Avenue. I want to talk a little bit about Foodies. Basically, the theme of Foodies is to have food that's not normally found in an underserved urban area. And for that reason, we don't fry anything here but the French fries, and they are even hand cut. We offer salmon burgers, which is our number one selling sandwich. We have antibiotic-free poultry, which we grill here fresh. And we also offer a long line of beef, and those choices are also kosher and or either halal. We try to use premium ingredients in all our foods, and anything that we sell that someone else is selling locally, we try to make sure we have a premium or higher quality version of it. Our goal here at Foodies is offer a good product, meaning that we want to have a higher end product at a reasonable price, but we want you to have access to foods that you normally wouldn't have, and that's what Foodies are all about. And we really try to instigate African-American entrepreneurship. I hope the Foodies make a bigger impact on that than we even do with our food. Thanks a lot.
Guys, right now I'm about to try Foodies' signature sandwich, the salmon burger, and I also unexpectedly got a side of shrimp fried rice. Guys, what don't they do here? Salmon burgers and getting down with the Chinese food at the same time. What more can I say? But I'm gonna start off with the salmon burger. This looks absolutely spectacular. Wow. This is really good. I can taste the seasonings on it. Not overly seasoned, just enough to let you know that there's something there special. The fresh veggies on top are absolutely popping off, and the salmon is cooked flawlessly, guys, because you can really mess up a good salmon and make a good salmon a bad salmon if you cook it too long. Cook perfectly. Now I'm gonna go on to the shrimp fried rice. This is an unexpected treat. I just died and went to Chinatown, guys. They're doing it big time over here at Foodies. This is really good. The shrimp is spectacular. The rice is on point. Scallions, everything seasoned perfectly. Who would ever thunk it at a place where you can get a salmon burger and some shrimp fried rice at the same time? Guys, make your way over to Foodies. They got it going on.
All right, I know Dino called himself the Yardbird King. Not today. I'm gonna try this chicken here at Foodies. I got the chicken sandwich. Take a look at that. Nice looking chicken, yummy, yummy. So let me go ahead and give this a bite first. And the special sauce, let me give it a try. First thing that hit me was that special seasoning, the special sauce. It has bits of garlic. This chicken, totally tender. Everything's just flowing so well. It tastes so fresh. Wow, that was a nice sandwich. I also have the chicken, he cut it up. They do catering here, and I had him chop me up some of that chicken. Looked so good back there. So let me go ahead and take a quick bite. Okay, nice and tender. This sauce tastes really good. It's a barbecue sauce, tastes quite tangy. but really good. Mmm. Wow. Nice. Now on to this mac and cheese. Take a look at it. Pretty good. The noodles cooked perfectly, actually. Pretty good mac and cheese.
Guys, right now I'm about to try the Foodie's Big Beef, and it comes in three varieties: the corned beef, the roast beef, and also the, what is it, Ms. Coretta?
Pastrami.
And the pastrami, guys. I have a terrible memory. But I am going with the corned beef. Take a look at it. That looks really good. Once again, comes with these fresh veggies and also their secret special foodie sauce. And I'm just gonna slather this on and get down with the get down. Guys, this is really good. I love a good corned beef. And what's really popping off more than anything is this foodie special sauce. Man, it's mayonnaise based. Guys, this is really, really good. And going through these hand-cut fries. And I really appreciate hand-cut fries. It shows that Foodies pays close attention to detail. Anybody can just get the varieties. Lightly dusted with salt. And I don't particularly care for ketchup. I like it just like this. Excellent french fry, guys. Come on down to Foodies and get it in, baby. They got it going on. Guys, right now we're going to give you our recap on Foodies here in Gary, Indiana. And as you guys know, our ranking system goes off of kisses. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 being the best. Ready, Miss Coretta?
I'm ready.
One kiss. Two kisses. Three kisses. 4 kisses, guys. Foodies definitely has it going on. That signature salmon burger, absolutely off the chain. And guys, Miss Coretta could not get enough of that sauce on that chopped up chicken.
And if you have a restaurant you would like for us to review, email us at theblackfoodies@gmail.com.
Theblackfoodies@gmail.com. We're out of here, guys. See you later, GI. We'll be back soon. One love.
Bye.